Yo guys, it's your guy Toy Time King. Welcome back to the second episode of PU to the Top. I got two guests with me today. We got Drud and we got ZS.
What up?
Hey.
Yeah, so we got a team. Drud made the team. Specs Glaceon. Pretty strong wall break, I would say. It pretty much hits everything in the tier pretty hard outside of Type Gnaw and Clang, to be honest. Circle throw, sleep talk rest throw. Offensive Silver Valley Water, Spadef Clef, SD Blossom with Strength Sap, and Strength Sap is a broken move. Then we have a physically defensive Torracat with enough speed for Stonjourna, a non-scar Stonjourna. But yeah, let's hop into the game. Who's playing the first one?
You can go for it.
Alright, I'll go first.
Yeah.
Okay, so 9 out of 10, he's definitely leading Shuckle here, but the best lead against that.
Torracat, definitely. Yeah, Torracat. You can just taunt him. Toxic there.
Oh, he brings up Pikachu instead. Okay. Oh. What's the Pikachu answer on this squad?
Bellow.
Yeah.
Bellsum, or you can just stay important shot. I don't think you need that Violet on this. No, you need it for Ninja. Never mind. Just go and Bellsum.
Yeah, so that's all. Fake out, yeah, he's the fake out E speed set. So here you could probably go on to Ninjask or Shuckle either way. I wanna get damage on Ninjask. I can go into a Torracat. Yeah, I can go into that.
Yeah. Definitely.
Just wondering what Sil Valley for me is, cause he has the electric immunity, so Ground Valley isn't as necessary.
Either maybe water.
Okay, Maractus, that was great.
You can just taunt on this.
I do just overheat or toxic, I think.
I could over. He has no like fire resistance. I mean, he could go onto Shaco and then I just taunt that afterwards.
It's probably water valley.
It could be Water Valley, so I could get the Toxic off, to be honest. As he does bring out Shuckle.
Now you can just stun this.
Could be Mental Herb, but it doesn't matter. And he's not. Brilliant. So, I'm parting shot out into...
Clefairy? Okay, no, never mind. Where are the rocks on this team?
We don't have rocks.
We don't have rocks.
I didn't find them.
Okay, nice start.
Brilliant. To be honest, I could get Glaceon in and just start, you know, clicking buttons.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
This Glaceon can be a good play. Just go Glaceon.
What's taking him so long? Just swap out. Air Balloon Raichu. Okay. Okay, I mean, I'll just go Bellow again, because he can't actually hurt me. Now yes. this time I can go for damage, or Quiver Dance, but let's go on to Ninjask.
I think he'll just Volt Switch, if he has.
He probably does have Volt Switch.
So just go for damage.
Yeah. Oh, he just...
Okay, Shuckle. Interesting.
Yeah.
Just go like Water Valley.
Yeah,
he's just going Volley.
Oh, he does Toxic me.
Oh, Toxic.
I can just U-turn, to be honest, because you'll go on to the Maractus.
Glaceon get a free kill.
No, Glaceon get a kill, yes.
Okay.
If it's full,
he could be max speed spikes. Maractus, but I'm not really afraid of
it. Just get spikes up.
No.
All you can get is spikes up, so we're fine.
Yeah.
And this is bulky. Pretty sure it is bulky.
Yeah, we should be able to outrun this. Oh, he's Fire Valley. Okay. Thank the Lord I decided to run Water Pulse. Okay.
Okay, now you can just go on Torracat.
Yeah. Multi attack did 14. Hey, this thing is actually decently bulky.
Yes, it is.
I mean, free Toxic again.
You can just get extra momentum.
Oh yeah, true. He's not gonna stay in.
Right, he's going to Raichu.
And we just repeat the process again.
Yes.
What's this guy's elo? 12 for you? Right, 12.
You can take a few damage and shuckle, which is fine.
Valley again. You turn. Yes. Oh, we Pikachu. Can... Okay.
Wow, he's
nice balance for.
Go Blossom again, don't we?
Yes, free. We don't want extra damage on this.
I'm still just gonna keep clicking Moonblast. I don't do anything.
Yes, Moonblast just wins it. No. Ninjas can't.
We're just
gonna cook this really fast.
Do we think this is Fizz Death Shuckle?
I'm gonna cope this really fast.
Okay.
Shuckle. This is Spidef versus Blossom.
I don't think we kill
no
it.
No special attack. Oh, we killed it. This is definitely physically defensive.
He's Fizz Death, then.
That's Spidef, it doesn't kill.
Yeah. So
what don't risk the toxic, just go on. Still have holy water, it's always the good play.
Yeah. As he does got rocks. I just
you can free Deathlock. And now just
U-turn.
Go on Torcat. No, go on Torcat. He'll spike his shield for sure.
Yeah.
Sure. Oh yeah, that's true. Shuckle's pretty much almost low.
Yes.
The best play is not to overheat. I can P-Shot. That's fine.
Yo, who gave him the blue?
That's free Glaceon, just for pressure, I guess.
Who's he bringing up?
Why is this guy talking to me?
He's bringing Silvally, I should.
It's not broken at all. I just don't have a balanced team.
Dude, I was talking about the Torquet, I don't know what this guy is saying.
yeah, now Moonblast is looking a bit more spammable.
Moonblast is just free now.
As he does go on Miraculous? To Maractus.
Okay, this is Spidef. Wow.
What even is this set, bro? I just got onto Glaceon and get a free kill.
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
Because Silvally Fire takes like 30... something.
Toxic. Okay, this sucks a bit. Just Ice Beam hard because it'll check the move. And get some.
Get chip on we Fire have... Valley.
And we have Heal Bell and Wish Best, so.
Yeah, exactly. We're fine.
For a cat time?
Yeah.
Yes. It's
I'm on, you go for multi work. Attack.
Can we just overheat something?
Yeah, I would like that.
We definitely can. It just picks decent damage and everything.
Maractus is
hey,
dead.
Goodbye.
Long
goodbye.
Live the cactus. Go on. That's nice. No
the
more
same
like
cactus.
Ninjask is here. What did
you
I
can
do?
Toxic.
True.
If you toxic and it doesn't acro, just double. And sack something like Water Valley that doesn't have anything to do in this matchup in late game.
Yeah. Because we can handle Silvally, I think. What's this be like the Sash Ninjask I was talking about earlier? Broke the Sash.
So we're good. Maybe just sack Silvally Water. That is useless now. And go back to Torquet and pick a kill.
Yep, time to click overheat. Now let's pray I don't miss, because I don't like missing. Come on! This first game should not be taking so long, but he's taking so long to
don't
make a move.
What's that?
Yeah, I told you, okay. Like, that's all they do. And ladder is actually annoying.
Dude, yes, I told you Torquet was broken.
No, Torquet's good, Torquet's good. Respect. I'm pretty sure I can just win. Yeah, Bell just wins now. I can just start setting up.
Yeah, you outspeed Sovaldi at plus one.
Really? Having two electric types on this team doesn't work out for him.
The team is cold, just needs stealth rock next time, Drud.
No, it doesn't.
It needs what next time, rocks?
Yes.
Yeah, probably, because the Valley Fire would be dead now if we had rocks.
Ninjas couldn't be in this easily.
Ninjas isn't a problem, we have a whole ass Torghat.
And Torghat is whole weight to rocks, so it's a problem. Okay.
Encore. Not to use shabby. What do I do here?
Just go hard, bro.
Just go
bro.
Hard, what?
Bro.
Oh, yeah, true.
Free. As it, hell, yes.
This is a free and circle. And
now you get a
throw.
Kill. Now you get a kill.
Of course, I miss.
I mean, you don't need that throw anymore. So
no, we don't.
Fine.
I just have to land. Nice. Okay. Now, Bell is healthy and Raichu just loses.
No, you just have to Giga Drain everything. Just sack throw there.
Yeah.
Yeah, just sack this.
Now we can finally see another move on Pikachu. Yep, E-Speed.
And now just Giga Drain everything. Yeah, there you go. GG.
GG. Might as well just type it now. Maybe he'll be nice enough to forfeit.
It will take a bit longer, but we won't.
Now, while that game's going on, we might as well look for the next one.
Yeah, I was about to do the same.
Drud, you can play this one. We've got a Sheninja. I think you can handle
that. Oh boy. Dude, I've never won versus a Delibird here.
Poker Powerful uses a Delibird for God knows why, and then
yeah, he beat me with the Delibird.
He missed that shot twice.
Poor her.
Dude, this guy also doesn't have Stealth Rock.
Why is no one on ladder running rocks, man, when Ninjask is around, and ladder people love Sash for God knows why?
Trust me, this team does not need Stealth Rock. Delibird.
This is Spike's Delibird.
Yeah, Spike's just taunt him. Oh, we're slower than him. Oh, he's max speed, to be fair.
Yes, max speed, max HP, I assume, with Destiny Bond, Rapid Speed. Yeah, he did. Okay, no. Go.
Destiny Bond was such the obvious play.
You can just defog there.
Yeah, exactly.
Defog to this.
Yeah, I don't need to risk Destiny Bond shenanigans.
Why is he clicking Destiny Bond? Because
he's expecting us to go for the attack.
But multi-attack killed at that range, so it was...
I think multi-attack killed from full health, most likely.
Wait, Destiny Bond is still active this turn, right?
Yeah, because you're faster.
Yeah. Okay. You're just gonna see Silvoli.
We just stole him out, like.
Against Delibird, which is a piece of paper.
Defo kills from full health. He could have just gone for another Definitely spike. Kill. Why did he click Destiny Bond?
Hey. Oh, I just my didn't days. Thank you. No.
The first guy is stalling us.
Yeah, this guy finally clicked fake out.
His time was stolen, bro. Win another game, it doesn't matter.
Alright, I just U-turn into...
That did 41. That is some
you
nice damage.
You can even go Glaceon and just click Great Shadow Ball there.
Sure. Alright, yes. I'm not gonna risk this. I'll just Ice Beam.
Just Ice Beam.
Ice Beam should kill from that range.
All right.
Yeah, definitely.
No Spadef drop, no Spatak drop. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, this guy's getting beaten down.
Time sold.
Poison Fowl?
Silvelli, you can just...
I think I live a multi-attack.
You can take two multi attacks from this, so yeah, you can just go and throw.
Or he's flamethrower.
Oh. Okay. Fine.
That's some nice damage.
Just go and throw.
I'll just sack.
Just sack. Okay, this poison fang. That's good for us. You can go on either torque on throw maybe.
Okay, that game is finally done. Enact.
I'll go. Okay, I kind of want to go. Silvally water.
If it's full speed and toxics us, it sucks a lot against Basculin.
We still have Bellossom and Torracat. No, wait, Torracat does not check Basculin. Get what I said.
This is not Bellossom. A Basculin
deck. Silvally water. Yeah, we just have to win this speed tie.
Okay.
Yeah, he dropped.
He wouldn't have done a lot of damage anyway because he was poison fang.
Bang. Yeah, but he could have gotten the toxic on us.
Toxic.
Yeah, but that's like 10% chance.
Late game.
Oh, it's 50%.
No, it's 50% chance. It's high.
Yes, that's 16%. That's you can just like superpower, which was maybe the worst play ever.
He had nothing else to use.
Alright, I'm going for it. But
don't go on this. Let's mix it, okay.
Yeah, they should be running somehow. Mix to beat Gore guys, to be fair.
If it has cold, that was a bad play.
And yeah, we got frozen.
That's nice. Okay.
We still win.
Yeah, of course.
Yes, we'll win with Torquet. Torquet wins, okay.
Masculine is literally just killing itself, and it's gone.
Torquet always wins because it's broken.
Let's say this.
This team is actually solid. I like this team.
If it had rocks, it would have been better.
Or Fire Lash.
Patience.
I think CS is just jealous and is nitpicking because I'm a better builder than him.
That's obviously false.
I think he didn't know he activated Guts, but okay.
Hey,
I think they should all be running heavy duty boots free now.
Free boots.
And Silvally Water just wins, so.
Everything wins.
Nah, I have to win with Torquet in style.
But it's gonna be Flash Fire.
Just toxic.
Oh, fair enough.
This did. Okay, nothing.
He's life orb, he's killing it himself.
Toxic. Okay, don't die, Torquet, please.
I don't think Torquet will die. Shouldn't.
Count for the style and just GG.
GG. Alright, on to the next game. Zedex can take this.
Yes, I'm just gonna change the moves on the team.
Oh wait. Let me cancel. I was looking at the game. What moves are you changing?
Like, just putting Moonblast in.
On who?
And
on Bell.
And I'm putting rocks because I want to play with.
So we're 2-0 right now. Let's keep it going. Alright, game.
That team is dangerous.
This team is in my builder.
Is it?
Yes, that's Gump's team. Pretty sure. And yes, it is. Oh no, it's not. Never mind. Oh no, that's my team, okay.
That's my team.
Cool. I'll just go straight on. Mine are better. Oh, I hate you.
He probably doesn't even know who we are.
Yo, why did you make it self rock? I'm disappointed.
I told you I was changing this.
You could have just led with a Water Valley.
I was scared of Scarf main lead. And Rockstar, always a better play. Okay, I'm just going to fog there.
Watch him go on to Ghoulgeist, which is obviously the best play he can make.
This is Gore, guys. I'm just going to.
U-turn into Glaceon and kill something.
I'm just going to U-turn and straight to Glaceon and just Water Pulse.
Yeah, this is the power of Water Pulse. He has 2 fire types.
This is Leech Seed. Okay, just Water Pulse.
Yeah. Oh, he goes onto Clef.
Nice play on his part. I'm going to Torque it.
Oh, he might get confusion haxed, so he might not be able to get out rocks, which nice.
Rocks are gargle, not on this.
Oh, fair enough.
Okay, can I just toxic? No, I'm just gonna taunt, I think.
You might protect it.
I'm just gonna taunt. Okay, which is.
But that's fine. He can't get rocks now. I don't think he can damage us. I don't know.
He can't.
I'm going to talk. I'm clicking toxic anyway because I have wish support.
Yeah.
They don't usually run rock move. Should be fine.
I think it's either cold, rock blast, or flamethrower, I guess, on this
thing. Scald is gonna do 0.
Yeah, I don't know why they run Scald to hit other Karkles, I guess.
But it was also for Trapinch.
I'm clicking toxic there.
But Trapinch is irrelevant now. Thank you for banning Trap. That was nice.
I mean, it would have been bad anyway.
Yeah, we would have banned that. Just make our job easier. We get rid of Ninjask. Fine.
If we ban Ninjask, I think the metagame would be less hard to play.
Yeah, because Ninjask is just so annoying to base.
That's kind of free. Can I just go on Clefairy and get my rocks up?
Probably, yeah. Manectric is. Yeah, you could do that.
I think the safest possible play is like go Furrow, but I don't know. You can go Clef.
He can go Clef, but Clef is free knock. I'm gonna listen to you and go throw. And he can go Gourgeist, but Gourgeist just lose his. It's less leftovers, so it's kind of cool.
Wait, why is it leftovers?
Leftovers on who?
Gourgeist.
Gourgeist.
Oh.
I was gonna say Colbert Berry, but I just clicked on it and saw that it was leftovers. Leech Seed. Yeah.
Something tells me going this straight, is banded.
Going straight to Bells and not risking my throw, which is pretty good in this matchup.
Yeah, banded damage. Cool.
Okay. Can I just sap? Yes, maybe.
Yeah, he goes on to heat.
Just
Drud. Heat more like heatless.
Now we can go on Torquet. Or just Sylvavi. Torquet is way more safe.
Yeah, Torquet safer. What can he do here? Fire Lash. That's his best play.
He can still knock off. But
oh, true.
I don't think he's clicking this. Okay, he's taking Fire Lash. I'm free. Just going to Toxic this or just Potting Chop.
You might have Heal Bell on his Clef as well.
I think
it's Teleport.
But Toxic is good as well.
Toxic is good?
Yeah, Toxic is good. I think it is.
I think that I don't want to my Violite on thing, but it's kind of.
Well, he's just going to go on to Karkle.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah.
I wanted to click like Parting Charm because it was the best mid ground, but anyways, just gonna taunt this. Okay, best cleanse in, and I just have to repeat this and just go on my Belson.
Yep. Defense drop. That's nice.
This isn't this set for obscuration, just sap something.
Yeah, you sap again because he always goes on to heat more.
Like, should I go on Water now that he.
I think Silvally Water is fine. It opens up Gourgeist to come in and you just U-turn against it.
Yeah. Exactly. If you want to look at that, it would have been bad.
Yeah, just U-turn here and then.
Just gonna U-turn and just free something.
Glaceon's getting a kill. Glaceon is getting a kill.
Now we should like think if it's going Clefairy. wondering if I reveal Water Pulse, never coming on Corko. I'm just going to Ice Beam there.
Yeah, Ice Beam.
Yeah, exactly. Ice Beam is a blade. Garkle's toxic, so it takes a lot either way.
Yeah. Oh, we still taking Ice Beam. Ice Beam. Yeah, double Ice Beam. I don't think anything wants to come in.
Yeah, and if Karkle comes in, I'm just going to go in Ultra Valley and get free Zephyr.
Yeah. Karkle's lack of recovery is biggest problem.
Just
free Zephyr.
And the fact that it's forced to run heavier, like, that's why I think Percy's not that good, but people are like, oh, it's a Ninjas check. So.
Okay, main sin. So he finally understood that Gorgeist wasn't the play.
He's going to overheat here. He could if he goes out to Bell, but throw might be the play.
I'm just going Clefairy.
Oh yeah, yeah. You have Clef as well.
Because if it overheats, okay.
20. Just
switch. This did luck actually. Specs, pretty sure.
I can calc that, to be honest.
I think that's Scarf.
Yeah, it's definitely Scarf, I think.
Manectric.
Manectric Volt Switch does 18 to 21. Yeah, that's Scarf.
Okay, that's Scarf. Okay,
I think our team really outruns it anyway, but yeah, it's good to know that spec.
Can I just attack to see what he goes for?
You'll do what?
Attack, protect.
Oh yeah, protect, yeah, probably better, because you could go knockoff. Yeah.
He's going knockoff.
Silver Valley Water, the play?
Silver Valley Water would be the play, but I can... Could. Okay, I was going to console and click Stealth Rock.
Yeah, I wanted to Stealth Rock as well, because, like, you don't really need Clef either way.
Yes.
Stealth Rock was the second option, my bad.
I was either clicking Stealth Rock or just going to Water Valley, but it's fine. Going to Clef back and getting my
locks it. Oh, Paralysis, that's not nice.
I don't need my Clef in this matchup, so I'm
fine. Yeah, exactly. That's pretty useful.
Just gonna go for rocks.
Gonna spin here.
If he spins, I'm okay going on Torquet. No, what should I go for? Just Water Valley.
Yeah, Water Valley, because he's either gonna rock, he's gonna rocks or spin. Yeah, and then
it's free as hell. Okay, spin, and I see outspeed because this doesn't run full speed, I assume. And then
no,
just
they never run full speed. That sounds bad.
Or hard U-turn.
I can multi attack and then U-turn.
Yeah, because true.
I don't want to let him get rocks and burn me on the potential U-turn.
Uh-huh.
But his Karkle is getting worn down, so once that's gone, Glaceon just kinda...
win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now next time that Glaceon comes, I just have to click Water Pulse. Because it's free as hell.
So he goes on to me.
Okay.
Why that was not the play.
Possibly
can
we just go throw
and
knock
off?
True.
Yes, definitely.
Manectric will do you no damage. You could switch a Roo here, actually. Or he just
it would do like 27%, pretty sure, something like this. Yeah, 29.
It just double knock.
Yeah, double knock should kill Clef.
Yeah, it kills. It kills at this range.
So and that's it
covers
gone.
The double knock.
31 turns to finally kill him on. This game is fun.
This game is won, yes. Basculin.
So the banded Basculin comes out again.
Still my free Balsam.
Yeah. Unless he wants to make some plays and go out into heat more, but Velocim is the best play.
I don't have to risk anything. Like, I won this game now.
Yep. It's fine.
He is making fire doubles, or just useless doubles, maybe. Clicking fire volley, water volley, and just hard. Hey, does Sucker Punch kill at this range?
It's time to calc. Heat Maw's usually max attack, isn't it?
I would have gone max... hard left.
Silver Valley Water. Maybe... Minus one, Sucker Punch. Not Life Orb. So it says...
It's not Life Orb, it's not...
Adamant Heat Maw does 32 to 38, so no, it never kills you.
Okay, that's good.
I can I can just multi-attack this if he tries it. Hey, there you go.
No soccer punch. That's very nice.
He kind of needed that, but whatever.
Whatever.
We're not just going hard to glove now.
Yeah.
Need
this anymore.
Because you could click overheat. Oh, you just vault switching the entire time, to be fair.
Yes, but
it's a free basculine.
Care, like, basculine is a free Bowsing, so next, like, every time he does this, he can just sap something and just recover my life and check this perfectly.
And Karko is low now, so it's
okay. Second Clef, boom, that Bowsing at full health, and yeah.
As you see, main actually did nothing this game.
Yes, just clicking the rocks.
That's only because he played it terribly.
Yeah, he just... Okay. Seems like... Okay, that main is dead.
Okay, just water for me.
Yes, definitely the play.
Rapid spin. Okay. No rocks for him though, spin. Which is very nice.
I'm gonna U-turn. You just multi-attack this. I'm just clicking multi-attack. Okay, he burns me. Fine.
Doesn't matter, we don't need to attack anything anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sacking Clefairy another time.
Yeah.
Okay, finally dead. What do I put in? Balsam is free. I assume that
can we
I
just sack Giovanni?
We can, definitely we can. I can just U-turn if he wants. If he wants to keep it somehow, and I can just go hard to boss him and win this game.
Yeah. You just set up.
Quiver Dance or just like Moonblast.
Quiver Dance.
And double Quiver Dance, and then I just clean.
Tip Moonblast, yeah.
I can just double Quiver Dance since I don't outspeed the best.
Wow, that's a bad
thing. Sludge Bomb, Leech Seed. What is that?
That's like, I'm just gonna just do this.
Yeah.
DT Power Whip. yeah, he's just gonna do Synthesis as well. What is this set?
I'm just gonna. Try battling.
Try battling 1-1.
Okay. Hey, you're not doing, like, going anywhere clicking Synthesis, just making the game any longer.
Well, yeah, you can. Yeah. I'll start the next game because that game's won, and I'll take.
Yeah,
this
you
one.
Can just start. You can just start and play, and just gonna.
Because this guy's just wasting our time.
Yeah, just look
definitely.
For another model.
Okay, I'm clicking Quiver Dance on this turn because I just wanted to hit Aelis. And I hit him. Okay, Moonblast. Now kills everything.
To hit Q?
Okay. Yes, but he still wants to Synthesis somehow.
And he forfeited. Okay, thank you, bro. Thank you. You saved our time. Thank you. Highly appreciate it.
Hey, you can go for another game now.
Yeah. I'm searching. Okay, in one.
Okay. Our Machar in the matchup terrible.
Kinda.
Okay, team,
play.
This is one.
I'm playing this one.
Yeah, you are.
I don't see much of a problem leading Glaceon.
He's definitely going on either Karko, Grablox, or Pikachu there.
Grablox, yeah.
Okay, just water pulse this.
Yeah, he's not. Right away. Is he gonna expect it? Nope.
Okay.
No, didn't even kill.
This no, but it's good for chip. It's good for chip.
Yeah.
Now you can just hard and see if fully water going on grab block. And if it doesn't, just free fog. Yes.
Yeah, I can probably defog.
You can defog and just turn.
He's drain punch, okay.
Okay, that's stairs and die.
That's a lot.
That's assault vest. Pretty short.
Most likely. So I U-turn here, don't I?
Yeah.
You do and you just go straight on. Okay.
What's that? I mean, I just got onto Glaceon and click Ice Beam.
Yes, definitely.
Why is he saying come on for? You're the one that went out to Mashana, bro.
Okay. Should have stayed in. Okay. He 15. Gives us the best Pokemon on the matchup, so thank you.
Karko's
gone.
Yeah,
Mashana kind of won.
Yeah.
Now everything wins.
Should have stayed in.
I'm just gonna. He's going on either. We're parting shot to fog, not U-turn.
I mean, that's fair to him. I mean, they can run both, but, you know.
That's not fair, because parting shot could have went on Torqued and Toxic this.
Yeah, exactly. It got out of nowhere. It should have...
And Grapple, like, was free.
Feels over.
I'm pretty sure Grablocked is pretty free right now.
Don't waste me money.
Then forfeit.
This is so best. Just go in Clefairy. Suffer loser. Slash report. Okay, I'm not doing this.
I can just ignore.
Hey! Why did you remove South Frogs?
I didn't amazing edit in this matchup. Oh, wait. Marsh
nice build, we can just go hard on Torque and just taunt Toxic this.
Taunt.
Just Toxic first just and then Taunt. Toxic and then Taunt if it's Hellbells, Calm Mind.
Yeah, Toxic first.
Now let's not miss Toxic, please. Yep, nice.
And just now Taunt this. Because it's probably Heal Bell.
Wait, why did we taunt? We could just parting shot into Clefairy.
Because it could have been like Heal Bell.
What are we going out into?
Clefairy. And just we can Heal Bell and just do our little life in front of him. Heal Bell, then wish, then
you can
do whatever you want.
Let me protect
you. You can just protect for fake out and just go straight on Belson.
Okay,
he's clicking knockoff.
Hmm.
He can go. You don't need lefties on Norbelson.
Okay.
I assume we don't, so just go on this.
Oh, he went Volt Tackle. That did damage.
This is good for us.
Should I sap or Giga Drain?
You should probably sap. I would click sap there.
Yeah.
But he's probably going on Glaceon.
Okay, never mind.
This might be specs as well.
Can I help really quick? How much does it do, Glaceon?
To Clef. Clef is at 80%.
Very. It took KOs in front of me. You can just go hard into Glaceon, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, just go. Yeah, never mind. Okay, Glaceon was the best play.
Is that specs?
Damage? Yes, this
yeah.
Is definitely specs
damage. I can click Shadow Ball, I think it hits
everything. No, that's not specs. That's
yeah,
card.
I wasn't really like, Glaceon's special defense is not that amazing.
It's
95.
Did I click Shadow Ball or Ice Beam?
You can just straight Ice. Opinion, or just go hard to... You can also go hard on Clefairy to cover Grablock, since you don't get to KO now that you know that it's card.
Nice. Yeah. I think this is a free Moonblast.
Free Wish or Moonblast potion. Good plays. Okay, Wish. Okay, now just free Moonblast. ABR moment.
ABR. He's just trying to hack me with Freeze.
Exactly, ABR moment. I don't know what that is, but gay.
This guy, I think this guy is actually angry, man.
Actually, yeah. Moonblast, okay. There you go. He's clicking Moonlight, so maybe we can...
make a play and just... go on to Glaceon.
Yes.
That works.
Yeah. Ice Beam is free again.
There we go.
Uh-huh.
Ice Beam is definitely free.
How okay. much did Ice Beam do last time? Ice Beam did...
53, yes. It kills. No, it definitely kills.
I can't even remember what turn we did it on.
It did 53.
Oh, Mashana lost 59% of its HP.
It did 59, yes.
Oh, just click Ice Beam either way, it doesn't matter.
Everything dies now.
Why is the timer still on for me when I made the move?
Okay, I'll click also.
60.
Okay, it might be a laggy.
And his Mashana's dead. Yeah, this game should be winnable.
It's one, actually, not winnable.
It's one. I don't mind clicking Giga Drain here.
Giga Drain is okay, I just want to sap. I think he's going knock up there, yeah.
I think you should have sapped, but...
Pikachu's dead anyway.
I think you should have sapped too.
Oh, true.
I think, like...
Doesn't matter though. If he's a silver leaf form that loses to Bellossom, then it didn't really matter.
It's probably. It's definitely.
It could be like ground valley.
No, it's water valley on this.
And it still loses to Bell. Yeah, this is scarf damage.
This is either water valley or just ground valley because this team is super duper weak to Arctavish.
Should I Moonblast here? Yeah, probably get some damage.
Just Moonblast, it's free. Okay, Scary, please don't freeze.
Okay, now I wish.
Get a wish, yes.
Silvally Dragon, actually.
Okay,
that's amazing for us.
I'm gonna calc non-SD, non+2 Iron Head.
Yeah.
On this.
Yeah, I was thinking it could be physical Iron Head.
Silvally Dragon. No, I'm just gonna go to Silvally Normal.
I'm pretty sure if it was special Flash Cannon Silvally never kills.
No, Flash Cannon never kills. Just gonna calc Iron Head on Fairy.
Iron
never
Head
use.
Kills if
it's SD. It kills. So maybe just go on Moonblast and make some plays, but.
Shouldn't.
If it has. You. Maybe. This endgame will be kinda hard if it has these now.
So should I Moonblast?
If you're really scared, go throw.
No, I'm not scared, I'll click Moonblast.
Then click.
Yeah.
Hey! I knew it!
Not enough damage though.
No, just sack Torracat. Okay,
He's trying to go to the end game.
We don't care, just toxic.
He's toxic.
Yeah. And don't...
Okay, he sucks.
Yeah, I'm just kicking buttons here on Torracat. This is getting sacked. You okay, pal?
Just parting shot if he SDs again.
True. What? Yeah, oh, that was...
Like, okay, just gonna click Fairy, click Protect, and then sack Torcat.
Yeah, true. Are you?
Are you?
Am I?
Really?
Bro, just click your button.
We are.
No, I am. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. What, 167? What he? Why is he trying to, like, just click a button, bro?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'll just start another game if he wants to time restore. Everyone on ladder seems to want to time restore us for some reason.
You can play this one, Drud.
Okay, cool. Drud, are you looking for a game?
One sec.
You can go on Torque Head.
Yeah.
For being safe if he Iron Heads somehow.
Here it is.
Hey, hey.
This guy's actually good.
Yes, it's.
Yeah, this guy is 1500s. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting game.
Okay, he clicks Sword Stance.
He's bad, so man.
6-0. We can still 6-0 this game, which is not what should happen.
Rio Koki, sure. I agree.
Okay.
Glaceon.
Just go straight on.
Fairy. Yeah, Clef. Clef wins.
Clef wins this game. Slinitalia.
Oh, he went for Frost Breath. Okay. That might be a problem.
I'm just gonna need some help with this game.
I'm gonna help you, though.
Yeah, ZS will help. I'll finish this game.
Slinitalia, I'm gonna say
sure. I think it's gonna leave. Is Stealthrocker either Mawile or
Stone?
Just switch deck.
No, on a team like this, you could possibly be Scar, Stone, Jonah, and then Mawile rocks.
I think this is. Hey, I played this team like tons of times. This is Rocks Mawile, Scar, Stone, Jonah.
Yeah. Something tells me I've seen this type of team before as well.
Did it just lead Torcat?
This is definitely.
I don't think Torcat's too bad of a lead, to be honest.
Torcat is bad on this matchup. Okay, this is Karsten's runner, so I just switch out.
Definitely.
If it, hey, this is Swords Dance Ground Valley. This is Assault Vest Grab Block, I assume.
I miss Frost Breath. That is very nice.
Okay, wish, protect, wish, protect. Just go for a knockoff. This is really free. Okay, you can go to Mobile.
Just go into Torquet.
Torquet's free. Yes, you can just Torquet and Falling Shot. Just Toxic, maybe. Okay, no, he goes for Toxic.
Overheat, Toxic, or Falling Shot?
I would click Toxic. But parting shot is good. Okay, never mind. I'll just go for upgrade.
Silver League Ground.
Okay.
Oh, that's good damage.
A toxic would have won. This is Sword Stance, pretty sure.
Probably. A U turn there.
So just switch out.
Togetic.
Kasai dentro. Okay.
Can I just go Glaceon?
You could.
Glaceon might be the best play there.
Yeah, Togetic isn't doing anything.
He Hyper Voice.
Oh, he's special. Yeah, he's just dying to Ice Beam, and Mawile's not switching. Mawile.
Typing black and white vibes.
Black and white vibes.
Yeah, nothing switches into Specs Ice Beam on this team. Nothing. He's gonna be our MVP.
Assault Vest Grappler. It can take one hit.
Yeah, but then it's a 50-50.
Then it's none of
he might not even be assault vested, so I mean, there's no guaranteed switching on this side.
He should be on that team.
Just kill something now.
Yeah.
Like, why is even Hyper Voice? I don't get it.
It's stab.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Stab.
That's what I just typed, black and white vibes, because it was stabbed in black and white.
Yeah. I'm playing with black and white sprites as well, so it's extra confusing for me.
I'm playing with black. Okay, this is dead.
Can we just Ice Beam again?
We should.
Dead. Okay, goodbye.
He cannot handle Specs Glaceon on his side. He has Scarf Stone.
I kind of want a triple Ice Beam.
just go hard and throw. This is like. So free,
yeah.
Thank you.
we're not risking Glaceon, who one shots everything on this team.
go on Silver Holy Water. It covers everything.
Okay, guys, I managed to 6-0 the dude. He takes so long to make his moves.
Try battling 101.
Yeah. Now you can just either. I think you can hard U-turn in this.
Yeah.
Probably.
Okay, Mowai comes in.
That Torracat switching.
Yo, does Glaceon Oko this or not?
Well, I can't lie, yeah. I'm gonna calc Specs Glaceon's damage against Mowai with Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball does 89 maximum, you know.
No, it doesn't kill. It just go on Torracat.
Yeah. Just a bit more chip and it dies to Shadow Ball.
Surely mattered.
He didn't even protect.
The Valley Ground. I mean, more chip on this is always appreciated.
Okay, I don't think I need Clef. Can I just go into that?
No, I don't think you need Clef either. You need Glaceon this game.
You just need Glaceon and just play buttons.
It comes in on Togetic and Satin dies.
So I can go Clef.
Yeah, go Clef.
Go Clef. He's just clicking multi-attack or SD there.
Jeez, 60. That is some nice damage.
This is definitely fourth dance.
Yeah, it has to be. Souls done. Yeah, Water Valley.
Just go Water Valley and get some free momentum.
U-turn kills, right?
U-turn should kill, but yeah, definitely.
U-turn definitely kills.
Yeah.
This is your full
dash. And we won the speed tie, so that helps.
I'll go Glaceon to pressure a bit.
Yeah.
And Force Stone Jorner, Ian.
You either Force Stone Jorner or Mallow.
Which is pretty fine for either. Yeah. I think he'll go Stone Jorner and just go and...
Then I just go Flow.
You might.
You have to go Flow there.
Yeah.
Part...
Okay. Oh, you went to Mallow.
I was wondering, like, the double Ice Beam, but it's fine. Just go on Torracat now.
Yeah.
And now you can get... Just click overheat and then Barton shot.
Yeah.
Oh, nothing on this team actually likes overheat. I mean, Togetic will take Saturn, but that's about it.
Hey,
oh,
just go on the game against bot 100 and 167.
What about him? You 6-0'd
like
him.
The game... Yes, we 6-0'd him, but he just said, Dean out of time.
Yeah, he I think he lost it in that. But what are we bringing out against Stone Jorner?
Okay,
yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
Go throw and double.
Into what?
Steel Volley.
Yeah, we need rocks that are gone for Glaceon to come.
Yeah.
Yeah, he goes on to Togetic. Okay, that's fine. We defog here.
Defog and just U-turn. Okay. Not even U-turn, you can just multi-attack this.
Yeah.
Sure.
Multi-attack, get some cool damage. And
now Specs Glaceon. Yeah, is in Ice Beam range.
And you can now just KO with... You can just fog in Gorgas. Or just... It's either clicking Toxic or going on Gorgas. So just fog. Fog and double Glaceon.
True.
If he toxics, fog and double on Glaceon. If he goes on Gorgas, just U-turn on something else.
Oh, he missed. That's really good for us.
Yeah, that's very good for us.
OVO.
Sure. What is he even saying?
Buongiorno, Shorkos. Avevi perso Coglion.
I need to throw this in Google Translate real quick.
He's speaking Italian.
Yeah, what else?
He does. Probably
sure,
in COVID.
You have lost your asshole.
Just gonna type C.
C. Okay.
Just multi-attack, right?
Yeah, we
still...
Yeah, because you're gonna...
He toxic.
Yeah, he toxic.
Hard Glaceon. Go hard to Glaceon. Then protect, like, half the time.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is good. Wait, is this regular Ghoulghast? This is regular Ghoulghast.
Yeah, it's offensive, so just go Bell. Yeah, Balsam Spray.
Yeah. Then we just strength sap something. If it was XL, this game would have been much easier. Much easier. but there's no problem.
Toxic. Toxic means free Quiver Dance.
I suppose. He could.
He could be nasty block.
But if we sack something, then. Do we need Torracat for this game anymore?
No.
Yeah, we'll sack that at a later point, but as long as Glaceon comes in, it's fine.
Yeah. I think the Torracat sack is fine here.
Yeah, just go Torracat, yeah, maybe.
Because if he's not Torracat's we can just taunt him or something.
What's up?
What is this set, man?
Taunt.
Yeah.
It's clicking nasty block. Okay, sub.
He subbed again. Overheat. He probably thought overheat killed the sub.
Please tell me we break.
We should, hopefully.
We should not.
If we don't break, that would be very sick.
Like it has 80 speed death. No, 105 speed death, I shouldn't remember.
If we don't break this is very bad, but should.
If we don't break this, it's still okay. I mean, we can just... Yeah, no, it sucks. Because Donjorno will take a shit ton damage.
Yes, too cute. If we were max special attack, that would have killed.
Okay, you just go harden.
Hard what, throw?
We can just go throw, which is pretty fine.
Alright.
Gorgeist doesn't
knock off.
Do anything to Balsa.
Yeah.
Now we know that. When Balsam comes in, hey, we can just double on Glaceon and pick a kill. So it's... You can just circle throw.
Yeah, there. I don't...
If Mowile comes in, Okay, this is dead. Okay, this is dead. This sucks a bit.
Oh, he brought in Ghoulgeist. Okay. I mean, Blossom handles that, doesn't it?
I would knock off on this turn.
But yeah,
knock is fine.
Okay, this did a lot.
Yeah, that did a lot. Lefties.
It was lefty. I would say bandit. Can you go Bells? I think it's free.
Yeah, Blossom is fine.
Main problem with Blossom is that it lets Togetic in.
But you can make doubles.
Yeah, true.
If he doubles, no, yeah, this sucks.
Can we QD?
We can QD and QD to this.
Wait, does Togetic get air slash?
Yes, but we outspeed.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. Yeah, we outspeed Togetic. I'm pretty sure we SD. No, not SD, QD.
QD is fine.
Moonblast should kill.
Super luck. Is it super luck? This is a black and white set.
It's definitely super luck.
Okay, just go Moonblast.
Yeah.
I'm scared for.
Ghoulgeist.
Fuck. Maybe just go hard. I'm pretty sure that. Throw can handle Gorgeist a bit, but yeah, just throw just now wins. Just go straight on Glaceon, kill this Togetic.
Yeah, sure.
I don't think we live a power whip.
I'm sure we can just sack Glaceon now.
You could miss Stone Edge, or if he doesn't want to throw, you can just click Heavy Slam.
You can sack Silvally too.
I guess I'll sack Glaceon.
Yeah, just sack Glaceon, Silvally can win.
Yeah, he's smart to click Heavy Slam. He's not he's not risking Stone Edge missing.
Can do it just go throw?
You can throw and just rest talk.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
That's the only play, in my opinion, because we need that.
Still did 35. Don Jorna hit so hard.
Okay,
this first turn is cool. That's good.
Very good.
Okay, now we should go on Silvally and just click Flame Charge.
Togetic cannot sub.
Draining Kiss?
What is this set, bro?
Click Flame Charge. Click Flame Charge. He's not second. Yeah. What? This did nothing.
Is he Sneak?
He could be Sneak.
He is.
Yeah, he's offensive. He has to be.
So do we go through?
We do, and we double. We have to make some plays now. We just double on Togetic because it's surely gonna be.
He's Synthesis. Okay.
How?
Okay, we lose the game.
Yeah, we definitely lose. This sucks.
Oh, such a close game as well.
Didn't click whip. Okay, this is good.
It's power whip.
You can slip talk. Maybe.
You missed again.
Get knockoff. Yes, get knockoff. Yo, I think we just make my confine. Okay, rest.
RNG's not in our favor here.
We just need some circle rows real quick.
We're not losing. Okay. This circle throw just phase everything. Okay, knockoff.
That crit us. Phase.
Okay. If this just crit us, we can... Okay, we can't. We kind of win with throw.
Do we?
We do.
Do we just rest?
Yes, you can just rest. We PP stole this.
We're going down to PP stolen. Oh, we actually break the sub. That's nice. Oh yeah, one guts.
Yeah, that's good enough. Just click rest.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. He's getting all the crits.
I definitely would have this lost this game. This
circle throw just phase everything, or just the sub protects it.
Does it bypass sub? Let me just...
Yeah. No, it doesn't.
Does just... it?
Yeah, okay, we this lose sub. This.
Yeah, we definitely lose this.
Can we FF?
Yeah,
we can. He keeps critting us, man. Alright.
Who? Why?
What?
Why did he do this? Never mind.
Never mind.
Why did he fucking do this?
What did he do?
He clicked Hyper Voice and Draining Kiss was the winning play.
I'm not even gonna sleep though, this turn.
Why is he clicking Hyper Voice? No!
We missed Circle through. Great. Now he's going for Draining Kiss.
Rest. Okay.
Wow.
GG. Ah, finally.
Yep. Can't do anything there. Alright, one last game?
Sure.
Yeah. Alright.
Can take this one.
Yeah, thank. Okay.
there's two. Oh.
There's two games.
Okay. What are we gonna do here?
TDK plays one, ZS plays the other one.
Yeah, I'll play.
I'm gonna play against Jake and Jake.
I'll face the show for you, dude. Who has semi-son. Okay, we'll see what we can do.
They both have son.
They both have son.
Okay,
great. Pinkurchin. I'm clicking buttons this turn. Pinkurchin is getting dropped.
Hey, I misclicked on lead, which is kind of... Okay, oh, what I can do is just... I'm just going to click Giga Drain Heart, okay. This is a threat.
That did 13. That could be offensive. Oh, he's
going to put rocks up. I'm going to put rocks up.
Wait, who is playing in which game?
I'm playing against Shufu and Shizzy. Okay. Who's refusing to make a move. God knows why.
Okay, this is Flamer Throw.
Yep.
And it kind of sucks. I'm just going to click multi-attack. Here, I want some damage on this turret. This is a huge... Okay, I won.
Ah, we got critted by... Hey, it doesn't matter.
I basically won the game.
Yo, we stacked up in Kirchin.
I don't think...
Okay, he's stacking his Fulgur, where he has a Charmeleon on his team. Is... Okay, I won.
No, I'm not really afraid of Dusclops, honestly.
Yeah, don't we beat this 1v1? Okay, never mind.
We don't. Disable?
He's okay, spare death.
No, yeah, go through.
Go on Torquet.
I want throw to knock him off. Which does really...
Oh, this is nice.
Yeah, he's knock off. He's spare death. And I just click it again.
This guy's kind of bad.
He's not that good.
Just click buttons.
Yeah, that's what I said. I'll click your buttons for turn one. Pinkurchin died to Ice Beam. Pikachu. Okay.
Okay, this Volt Tackle with...
is going to like demolish something. I don't, Bell's not switching, but I have to switch into it anyway.
Bell is the switching.
Don't need Bell for a different book.
Oh, Volt Tackle. Bell
doesn't get... It's not 2AK, yeah. I was pretty sure it wasn't.
Yeah, I'm
just... Electric Terrain got buffed. Nerfed.
Yeah, it got nerfed to 30% instead of 50. Oh, it knocks me off third, doesn't matter. I'm just gonna Giga Drain here for damage.
You can go on Torquat too.
Could.
Both doesn't work. Really
matter. Doesn't matter, Giga Drain still works. Ivysaur, okay. Torquat.
That's why I wanted... That's why I wanted you to go to Torquat directly, but it works.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't matter at all. Maybe Torquat now, just click Leech Seed, which is not good.
You could go on to Lunatone, that's why I want a parting shot here, but...
You can Toxic. You can either Toxic or parting shot.
I'm parting shotting.
Both work.
Why is he staying in?
Glaceon.
Glaceon.
Just go Glaceon, Ice Beam.
I'm sleep. I'd even burn sleep turns.
Yeah,
burn
turn. Really good.
Burn the turn. Clef here, I guess.
Clef or Silvally. Closer. Plays the
clip. I can go on to... Oh, he's nasty, but I don't think I die to anything.
You just kill first.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, wait, yeah, I'm faster. Oh, he's Sash. That does it.
Why would you be slower, hello?
I thought he had... I thought he was double dance for at the same time. Leave me alone. yeah, I'm just... I'm just gonna...
Lunatone click Dragon Dance.
You think I should U-turn?
Definitely.
Yeah, why would
you? Yeah, Ivysaur comes in.
And now we just go on Glaceon and burn turn.
Or you can go Torquat and never mind. Torquat got a kill.
Yeah, you could have picked a kill, but...
I could wake up this turn. And I didn't
No, go on Clefairy.
You say don't go, go.
Go, go.
Yep, and then I just click Moonblast.
Moonblast is free.
I will wake up next turn with Glaceon.
True.
Yeah, that's 6%, if I recall correctly.
I mean, watch this do 0 to Torquat. Absolutely.
You could have just... Nothing. You can overheat, just fix a kill.
Yeah.
He's last resort.
Last resort?
This... What?
He got that Ambi Bomb tag from RSRU.
Can I part in short, sack Silvally Water, then come back into this?
Ambi Bomb, is that you?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just gonna sack that and bring out Torquat again.
Yeah, I just win this game with everything now.
Yeah. Oh, he's 1285 with a team like this, what the fuck? Pikachu's gone. That's gone.
Hey, why?
He loses anyway. He might. He might as well.
Just parting shot into Glaceon.
Yeah, parting shot into Glaceon.
I would taunt first.
Okay, I'll
because it still can leech seed then. Hey. Barring shot, Glaceon, just playing this game.
Glaceon, wake up. Nothing.
It has 66% to wake up now.
Yep,
gone. And it does. And it.
And GG. We end the game. We end this on a GG. Good game. Alright, guys. Well, thanks for watching this video. This was a good video. Thanks, Drud and ZS, for joining me on today's video.
Thank you all for inviting us.
And more of PU to the Top is coming once beta starts. And hopefully shit like Ninjas gets banned and Ladderin. It's going to be a fun time. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And see you guys in the next one.